So you started a business in 2021. Congrats. Well, now you need to make sure that you are set to close out your year on a foundation of strong and accurate financial data and tax compliance. Here's a list of things that every serious business owner needs to prioritize at year end. Make sure you have reconciled your bank and credit card accounts. When you do this, you're going to ensure that your FreshBooks balances match your bank and credit card balances. If they don't match, that means that you have not reconciled properly. So start at the beginning and go 1 month at a time until you find out where you missed the transaction. You should also manually add any expenses you accidentally made on your personal card. And I do have a tutorial about how to do that, which should pop up right here and will also be in the description below. You also need to prepare to issue your 1099s. So identify which service providers you paid more than $600 and determine if they need a 1099. You can ask your vendors to complete a W-9 form to get all the info that you need. I recommend a SaaS app called Track 1099, which will allow your vendors to electronically complete their W-9, and then you can easily take that information and put it onto the 1099. All that will remain is for you to add the total payments that you've paid them, and Track 1099 will send and file your 1099s for you. The deadline for this is January 31st each year, and I have a link for Track 1099 below. So then you're going to want to double check your petty cash general ledger account. The only thing that should be left in that account are your credit card payments from your business checking account, which you should have marked as transfers. The petty cash account should balance out to zero after you've properly categorized all your transactions. So match payroll expenses in your FreshBooks to your payroll reports from your payroll provider. You'll make sure that your payroll information from your payroll provider matches what you have in your FreshBooks expense categories in your general ledger. FreshBooks users are likely using Gusto, so Gusto will have draft year-end payroll reports by December 9th. So take a look at those and compare them to your books and make sure that there are no discrepancies. If there are, you still have time to troubleshoot and have your payroll provider make those corrections. And if you aren't using Gusto, so you can have your payroll synced to your FreshBooks, you can use my accountant referral link below to get started with Gusto. You'll want to make sure to review your estimated income tax payment info. If you have been making estimated tax payments to the IRS for the year, gather all your payment details and then get ready to make your January 15th final estimated income tax payment. If you have not been paying enough, you can add more to your January 15th payment. A quick interlude before I share my last tip. If you appreciated this video, could you give me the trifecta of YouTube support by subscribing to the channel, hitting that thumbs up button, and leaving a comment or question below? It will greatly help me as I'm trying to build my YouTube channel. All right, my last quick tip is to go to your report section and run your accounts receivable aging report. Confirm that those invoices have not been truly paid. If they have been paid and you did not mark them properly, go and match that payment, and that'll clean it up. Sometimes you might have miscategorized the payment and not applied it to an invoice. But if they have not been paid, create a plan to contact your clients who still have outstanding balances. You can quickly send a reminder from inside the invoice screen, but you might also select that Create Shareable Link button in your invoice and take that link and add it to a more personalized email to your client. Sometimes that personal touch will get a quicker response. So make sure to download your printable copy of this checklist below so you can walk through all these steps and track your progress. If you have any questions about the items on this list, please don't hesitate to reach out or ask a question below. I'll gladly offer free 15-minute consultations to discuss whether you need more in-depth help from a FreshBooks pro like me. Also, if you would like ongoing support and accountability for doing your own business bookkeeping in FreshBooks, my weekly office hours in the Fresh Bookkeeping community might be a perfect solution for you. See if you qualify for this group via the informational link below in the description. I'm Kate Josephine Johnson, owner of Heritage Business Services, and I help small business owners build their business legacy.